Oil change on an Infiniti 2008 Infiniti G35 V6 3.5, of course. Cash thing. Engine oil. Ah, oh, valiste verga, compa. We're back at it again. Need drain pan. Either a 14 or 17 oil filter wrench, maybe. That thing, 530. There's your oil filter. Boom. Cool.
Get under this bit. Pull your oil pan under there. Get your flash on so you can see some shit.
Seven, 14 on the
drain plug.
What's that?
Crack this motherfucker loose. Push your pan. I'm gonna see if I can crack this filter loose first before I get my hands all oily. Good. Son of a bitch. Boom, with the quickness. Get this fucker off too while that drains. And my hands are all oily now, so. That's why I broke it loose first. Oh, that's one way to do it.
Hell yeah. Not too bad.
Alright, let that shit drain out. And set up your new filter.
I'm gonna use my clean. Said I'm gonna use my clean hand because I want to get the show early. Pop this fucker open. Dirty hand again. What's that? Lube her up. Boom, boom, boom.
Done over there? Almost.
I'll get you
trusty blue rag. And, wipe that surface clean. Right there. Wipe that shit clean.
Boom.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
Where the fuck is it at? Oh, there it is. All the way around. Dun, da, da, da. Hell yeah. Get your new filter. Dun, da, da, da. Screw that puppy on. As tight as you can with your hand. Wipe your hand clean or else this is going to be fucking terrible.
Let me see.
Yeah. Clean hand, tighten it as much as possible. You have to move the oil pan out your way. Get your drain plug and that copper washer right there, replace it. Put that puppy on. Let's
fix the wrench. There she is. Dun, 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 just a little bit, not too tight. Tight is tight, too tight is broken. Boom. Get this shit out of here.
Alright, you're gonna pop this sucker open. They're fucking tight. Chill. Funnel. 530. Recommended. That's nasty. I'm gonna wipe that shit clean first. Hold up. And I threw all 5 quarts in there just because it calls for 5 quarts. Wipe it clean. First one's never right. Looks like it's right at the shit, but it's right at the high mark. It's literally right below that dot. You're just gonna have to believe me. It's kind of hard to see because it's some fresh ass oil. But put the cap back on. Start it up. Dipstick off. Dip it again. Check it. That's about halfway now, so I'm at like a little under half a quart. Check it again. Wipe it clean.
right about there. So I'm just gonna add like literally just a splash.
Getting a little bit closer, right below the dot. Boom. It's literally right under the dot now. So I'm just gonna throw a splash and call it good. Easy clap. Just clean up all the oil so it don't look like shit. And you're good. Successful oil change. Boom. Oh.